Okay, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello friends, how are you today? I hope all of you are fine. Okay, here I will tell about myself, and this is my first video, and I hope you enjoy with my video. Okay, let me introduce myself. My name is Rida Dinia, and you can call me Rida or Dadau. I was born in Bandung, 5 September 1997. So, firstly, I was born in Saguling, was Bandung. My home near with reservoir or dam, Saguling. Okay, and now I live in dormitory. My dormitory is very near with my college. My dormitory is very large, and the fine is green color. Then I'm oldest, and I have one little brother. His name is Muhammad Yusuf Herawan. He is still small. And he is for now not with me, but he with my father and my mother in overseas. Now I will tell about my activity daily. My activity daily is I go to campus from Monday until Friday for study in campus. So my hobby are watch breaking news in television, traveling because I love nature, reading a novel, reading breaking news in application line or other. So watching YouTube. My favorite food is ramen. Why I like ramen? Because ramen is very very delicious for me. So my favorite person are my father and my mother. I'm call my father is Baba and call my mother is Mama. Why I like ramen? Because ramen is very very delicious for me. So my favorite person are my father and my mother. I'm call my father is Baba and call my mother is Mama. Why my favorite person is my parents, not an artist or singer? Because for me, my parents are everything. They are always understand me. I know what I want, and they are my motivation. And what my expectation in my life? My expectation in my life, I want to have husband. Yes, I know all of women want have husband. But my ideal husband, he is religious. Lead me, he is kind, so he is love family, he is kind, not arrogant, and he is love me. And my expectation in my academic, is I want to pass a bachelor study nursing suite properly. And I want go to my education after bachelor study nursing, that is nursing profession, and I want to be a professional nurse in this world. That is a little about my life. Thank you for watching my video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.